All beacons have a test switch. This one is under the cover. You simply press the button. You wait for a couple of seconds. The light flashes and you can look at the manual to see if it's passed or failed. It's important that you register your beacon so that the emergency services can tell the difference between a distress and a self-test if you happen to press the wrong button.